It's the last day you can buy cigarettes and alcohol in Kentucky before a new tax hike goes into effect tomorrow. Cigarette prices will increase by at least 30 cents a pack, and you'll have to pay a 6% sales tax on all alcohol products. The increase is designed to help the state, which is facing a $456 million budget shortfall.